some breaking update that's coming in right now from Kolkata over the other horror right now. BJP leaders are taking to the streets right now. There are protests in Kolkata, in Siliguri as well. High drama is being witnessed in Kolkata. Barricades are in place to contain the protesters. And despite this, there seems to be a lot of tension there between BJP protesters and the cops, of course, trying to maintain law and order. My colleague Shreya joins us on the broadcast to get us details on this. Shreya, what's the current situation like right now? The BJP continues to mount pressure on Mamata Banerjee.
Of course, we see that BJP is not backing. They're continuously trying to mount pressure on Mamata Banerjee right now. We're in front of the office, but remember, the BJP protesters, they have been detained by police. We see that the demonstration was led by Lockheed Chatterjee, former MP. And remember, they first tried to enter into the DM office. Now, police have clearly increased the security. The gates were locked. In fact, the gates were tied with ropes so that at any cost, BJP supporters and protesters cannot go inside the DM office. Now, remember, BJP was saying that we just want to go to the DM office and speak to him. We want to convey to him that we want the resignation of Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee. We are also demanding justice for the Arjikar incident. Now, after a scuffle with the police force, we saw Lockheed Chatterjee and the other BJP leaders sat down in front of the DM office. They started raising slogans. Now, after some 10 minutes of their demonstration, of their sitting demonstration, police came and detained all the protesters. Lockheed Chatterjee was told us that we just wanted to meet the DM, and because the DM could not meet us, that is what the police have conveyed to Lockheed Chatterjee, that the DM cannot meet the BJP leaders at that point in time. So she says that just because the DM cannot meet us, that is the reason why we are being detained.
Absolutely. Also, look at visuals there coming in of water cannons being used, and the problem is not just about this particular incident from Arjikar, but also we have been tracking how multiple cases of assaults and also rapes against women that are coming from West Bengal, across West Bengal, over the past few days.
Well, of course, right now there is a big question mark on the safety and security of women in West Bengal, because remember, it is not only isolated to one particular incident from Arjikar, but we have seen that more and more complaints of molesting women have come. Remember, a complaint has come from Kuchbihar, where a teenager who was going to buy medicine was molested by a relative of our TMC Panchayat member. Now, after that, we saw that the locals, they gear out the Holdibari police station. Now, the main accused have been first detained and then later arrested. Similar complaint coming from Birbhum. Remember, our on-duty nurse says that she was being molested by a patient. Also, similar complaints coming from Howrah District Hospital, where a minor girl, while she was being taken inside a CT scan, that is the time when some lab technicians have molested her and asked her to take off her clothes. And after that, we see that the lab technician was also arrested. So at this point in time, a lot of question is being raised about the law and situation, about the safety and security of women in the state of West Bengal, because it is not only one isolated incident, but multiple complaints coming from all the districts in West Bengal.